A Vandenberg County restaurant reopens its doors today after abruptly closing last month. Gracie's Chinese Cuisine reopened to customers at 3 today. It's only offering a carryout right now with a new menu. Last month, the restaurant abruptly shut its doors. As witnesses told us, they saw federal agents inside the building. A spokesperson for Homeland Security confirms federal agents were conducting search warrants in the Evansville area, but did not say exactly where.